Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to reset your data usage period or data usage statistics on an iPhone in iOS. You might want to do this every month to check how close you get to your data limit. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To reset your data usage period, open the Settings app first and then tap on Cellular or Mobile Data. Within here, scroll down and look for the Data Usage section. This is under where it says Add a Data Plan. Scroll down to the bottom of here, and there should be an option in blue called Reset Statistics. Tap on this, and then tap on it again if you are sure you want to reset them. Your data usage should now revert back to zero and begin counting up from there. And so that is how to reset your data usage period or data usage statistics on an iPhone in iOS. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.